The biggest problem with boxing right now, I think, is the judging.
That's what I did in New York.
So former fighters, is that an answer?
I mean, yes. I think that it would be better. Not all former fighters, but you get some former fighters in there. Somebody that has knowledge of the game. They know what they're looking at. You get some of these judges that are fans. They're fans just happy to be there.
If I watch a Laker game, the Lakers have 100, Portland had 70, it's clear cut who won. But in boxing, like Eric said, one judge is looking for power, one judge is looking for ring IQ.
Judge sports, man, that's the worst.
It's hard. In every sport, they cuss the judges out. Soccer, they yell at him. But I'm saying, it would be nice to have consistency, that everybody will score the same, because these scorecards are really bizarre.
It's like, you say, okay, well, two judges have it 76, 74, and another judge got it a shutout.
Yeah.
It's like, what fight were you watching?
Right. That's what they pissed me off.
Where it looks like they came from home with the card ready.
Two out of three motherfuckers have it a point.
115, 113, yeah.
One way or the other. And one other motherfucker got it.
a pure
shutout, yeah.
Like the guy never showed up. I mean, it's crazy.
It's hard sometimes right before they announce. I don't know what they're going to announce. You never know. Split decision or majority draw. A majority draw usually means the A side didn't do so good, so they don't want to give him a loss. They're like, oh, take a draw.
Look, if it takes them longer than 4 or 5 minutes, somebody's getting screwed.
That's even too long.
Somebody's getting screwed.
Yeah, yeah. If they can't call the decision right now, somebody gets
screwed. Okay, let me ask you guys, has this been the business of boxing going back to when you fought? Was it the same thing?
I think the judging was better. I'm not gonna say it was perfect, but it was better than now. But then again, a lot of judges were former referees who were former fighters.
And there weren't judges trying to judge 15 different weight divisions and titles and all this other shit. I think they fucked boxing up when they split all that shit up.
Too much.
Back in the day when there was WBC,
and there was like one weight division. There wasn't no a motherfucker half 5 pounds heavier got a title. This motherfucker got a title at 140. Motherfucker at 147 got a title. Motherfucker at 135 got a title. It's like you either fought a lightweight, you fought a welterweight.
That's how the UFC is.
You didn't fight
UFC.
There was no junior this, junior that, super this.
Well, now you got super interim.
Right.
But it's good for the fighters. It's good for the fighters. They get championships. They get paid. They're fighting. They have more champions, more belts.
I'm blessed to have you with us, man.
You think this should bring back super heavyweight?
Shit, with everybody making comebacks, they got to do something, shit.
Take care of somebody.
I'm gone. All right,
man. I'll see you.
All right. All right, Eddie.
Nice to see you, man.
I'm here, baby.
Eric, happy birthday.
Anybody?
I don't know yet. Let me see. Maybe Sharif, but I gotta see how he's doing after he gets.